This is our little bunk for tonight, guys. Yeah, it's not bad. So we're currently on an overnight train to Venice. So I don't know if we've left France yet, but this train's taking us to Venice. So we're gonna get to Venice in the morning. We've got about 11 hours of travel left. So we're just bunking here on this overnight train. It's pretty cool. Like I'd rather this train than the plane. Why are you laughing at me? On the streets of Venice, guys. Oh my god. I look so big. I look really porky. And I haven't even eaten the pizza and pasta here yet. I am porky, look. Venice is so beautiful, guys. The streets are so, so beautiful. Got to our Venice apartment. This is the view from my room. It's just a beautiful classic, I don't know, Italian quiet alleyway. I just love the stone and like concrete walls and stuff, and look, people are just still doing their washing there. But this is the room. It's really messy because I just scattered everything wet, but we've got a two-bedroom apartment, so Tanya Nuri is in one room, and I've got my own room. So this is their room. They got the master bedroom. And then out here, we've got the bathroom. Someone's in there. This is the lounge room. Oh my God. And this is the kitchen. Hi guys, so I've finally made it to Florence. That was a mission and a half. Can you guys see all my sweat? It is blazing hot outside in Florence right now. But I just finally checked into my Airbnb. I just wanted to show you guys around because it's such a cute little apartment. But yeah, that was such a mission because I didn't have my phone. So you know, I didn't have a map. I have Nuri's phone, but it shut itself on me, so I wasn't able to access the map on there. I had to stop somewhere in the middle of some square to open my laptop, and luckily I was able to connect to like a hotel's Wi-Fi. So I looked at the map there, and then I was like, oh, okay, I'm only 1 minute away. So yeah, and I finally made it here, checked in, and it's such a cute little apartment. So this is the front door here, just wanted to show you, but there's just like a little dining room here. There's a stove in here. Because it's a bit cute. Little stove in there. It's got a little balcony here as well, which I was so excited about. I didn't know that there was a balcony, but let's see. How cute is that? I think it's like a restaurant down there or something. But this is my little balcony area. But there's some little stairs that go up to the bedroom, and look, it is just the cutest little apartment I've ever seen. So there's a wardrobe there, and here's the little bed. Super cute. It was just so cute to be welcomed by this little cute apartment. And then of course we've got the bathroom here. It's a nice clean little bathroom and a beautiful little shower. So I'm so excited. I just want to play with everything. Oh, there's the mirror there. So I guess I'm just gonna go and explore the city of Florence. I'm here until Sunday morning. So I've got today, it's around 4:30 right now. So I've got tonight to explore, go find some dinner, and then I've got a full day tomorrow. So I'm gonna see what there is to do here in Florence. My little 10 minute walk from the station, I can already tell that it's such a beautiful city. There was lots of, you know, buildings and I don't know, I think they were cathedrals, I'm not too sure, but yeah, it looked very beautiful. So I'm gonna head to the supermarket, find myself a supermarket. I need to get some water, just get myself some snacks for the apartment. Got sick in Paris, so I'm gonna take some antibiotics tonight, rest up, and then a full day of exploring Florence tomorrow. Rome, guys, just walking around the room with Tanya and Nuri's just there. It is extremely hot today, guys. Extremely hot.
There's one of the fireflies.
Porte cazzuna con un stemma a rete, una cuppulella che vi si era aizzata. Passa scampagnando pattuleta con mano a papà da fa guardare. Tuo fa l'americano, americano, americano, senta a me chi ti fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky e soda poi ti senti disturbato. Tu abballo rock e roll, tu gioca pesa bolla, mei sorda beccamella, chi te li dà la borsetta di mamma tua fa l'americano, americano, americano, ma si nati in Italia, siente a me non c'è sta niente fa, ok napolitan, tuo fa l'americano, tuo fa l'americano. Come ti può capire chi ti va bene, se tu la parla mezzo americano, quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna, come ti viene in capo di I love you. Tu fa l'americano, americana, americana. Sienta me chi do fa fa. Tu vuoi vivere alla moda, ma se bevi whisky and soda.
Very huge fortune, man.
Thank you.
Okay.
Saluti.
Saluti. Saluti.
Are you guys enjoying Italy?
I'm loving Italy. It's really sweet.
Would you come back?
Definitely.
100%. What? 100%.
10 out of 10 would come back.